And the word pivot probably should be retired. I don't think we can leave anywhere. I think we have to have an understanding of the threats against us, not just against regions, everywhere. And the whole idea of this multiple force construct is flexibility and having an adequate deterrence so we don't engage in more wars.